Right now, I plan on graduating after my first trimester here up at Brighton, and then I'll go up there in the spring. I've already applied the application and talked to Jay Hill, and everything's set to go. I mean, as long as I pass my credits here, I'll be up there in, I think, November or December.
What schools were coming after you as far as football?
Football, the eight scholarships I had were from Hawaii, San Diego State, Southern Utah University, Utah, BYU, Colorado, and Idaho. And my big ones were Utah, BYU, and San Diego State. I visited all those schools and I liked all of them, and I decided it was between Utah and BYU, and for the longest time I was going back and forth. But then, you know, just I sat down for a solid week, didn't talk to any of the coaches, and I decided that Utah was the one that I wanted without any outside influence. So,
what was the biggest factor of you choosing Utah?
The biggest factor for me for Utah was I had spent time with all of their players, and they're all great players. All the coaching staff is way supportive, and the thing that really stood out to Utah to me is that, like, I knew every coach's name, and every coach knew me and all the other players, and they were not my coach. I mean, I knew Sharif Shah, the cornerback coach. I knew Covington, the head coach. I knew Finn, the lineman coach. I mean, they're not my coaches, but they went out of their way to know who I was, and I thought that was really cool. I mean, BYU did it as well, and I just really felt a more personal connection with Utah. So
did any of the Polynesian connection there become
really
a factor or anything at all?
Not really too much, because they both had Polynesians, and I didn't really think of anything Polynesian or anything that to go. I just wanted to go that I placed that I would love and I would be happy with.
What are some things that you expect? Obviously, the competition is going to get a lot better, faster, stronger. How are you preparing yourself, you know, to play at the next level?
Well, like I said, I'm graduating after first try, so I hope to get almost the full year in before they can even, you know, the season come around, and hopefully that'll help build me up and get me ready for it. Kalani's excited for me to get up there and train every day and just do my best.
You know, what can the Utes fans, you know, expect? Because you're going to be a Ute now. I mean, what can they expect from you?
Hopefully, you know, I do everything I can for my team. I let my body, my soul, put everything into it. So hopefully they're having everything I have to offer. I want to lead them to as far as I can, championship, anything.